mine's blue. Is this? Oh, it goes under like that.
Follow it down. A couple people forgot to even pull it out of the magazine. Okay.
Okay, so go ahead and snap it out of the magazine and then hold on to the yellow part as you go on down.
That's what the first person put my right hand in.
Yeah, that little yellow tab on the bottom.
Get my suit wet.
Hey, do you guys want a glass of water before we go through the next one? We got time. Yeah.
I couldn't see anything over here. Should I be able to see the lanyard? I could only find the lanyard by feel.
The blue tab?
Yeah.
Can you see the blue tab at all? Some people can and some people
can't. Oh, okay. I just didn't know.
And it depends on kind of your anatomy. Shorter necks have a harder time.
You could put my mic further back.
I just didn't know my head was
right. Let me do it right now.
Some people can see it.
Any problem?
Disconnected everything as in. And you undid your life belt and just stood up and walked away. And that all worked okay. You could reach it.
It looked as if Shannon, once you started down, it looked like you went right on down. And in fact, by the time I peeked, you were gone and you were hooking up. So once it started moving, it seemed to be going at a pretty good rate.
Yeah, that's
so
why.
You got out okay.
I didn't have any problems. There's one thing that if you try to get down the hatch sideways, you may get jammed
down that ladder
sideways. I noticed that, so I had to turn to be with my back towards the...
Right, so pull back.
Pull back.
What I find it easiest is